It's been paid for decades from our past to our present to our generation. And we will take this generation for much more on the road. And keep this tradition for longer time possible. Lastly, I will take the opportunity and say thank you to all the supporting sponsors, CCBA, the Walla Adult Daycare Center, DC Online Association, DC Tournament Committee, Baltimore Convention Center, all the staff from VC Baltimore, and all the volunteers from CCBA, CYC, and MVP, and more. Okay, thank you very much, and everybody enjoy, and good luck for the team, the play. Thank you.
Next, I'd like to introduce Deputy Secretary of State Michael Lore and Chief Judge Sean Pack.
Welcome to Baltimore, Maryland. My name is Michael Lore. We call Baltimore Charm City. It's because the people here are so charming. You enjoy yourself, get to know the city and the people. But thank you all for being here. This is such a great event. I'm here on behalf of Secretary Susan Lee. She can't be here, she's out of the country, but she is thrilled that we're all here. Governor Moore, thrilled that you're here. Athlete himself, South every morning, exercise with the Navy straight for me, college football player, but I think volleyball is such a great sport to be highlighted. This is a diplomatic event, because we're bringing together people from different countries, not just Canada, but cultural backgrounds. You and this tradition is something we should be really proud of, bringing communities together, taking advantage of this beautiful city. I'm getting some flashbacks because I took the bar exam in this room, I believe.
Didn't play Boston?
I passed. I think you all will have a great experience this weekend. And to the champions, good luck. To everyone else, we hope you have a great experience. You know, the night market tomorrow is going to be excellent. Everything's really teed up for a wonderful weekend. The weather's perfect. You guys are inside, so you don't have to worry about that.
This is live.
But again, Governor Moore, Secretary Lee, are so thrilled you're here in Charm City. It's going to be hard for San Francisco to beat this next year.
Yeah, I just saw it.
We're thrilled. Everyone's back together.
Do you see yourself?
Yeah, I'm taking my girlfriend.
Please think of us as a resource if you need anything.
Say hi to the live people.
Maryland,
zero views right now.
Boo! All these activities that bring us together.
Say hello to the live.
Societies together as well.
So say hello to the live.
This is really important.
Zero viewers.
So thank you. Have a great weekend. We have a citation presented.
My name is Chupak. I'm the chief judge for the Maryland Office of Administrative Hearings.
It's Haven in this wild habitat.
And I want to welcome all of you to Maryland. We are known for diversity and inclusion, and Governor Westmore has made sure that his cabinet reflected the diversity of Maryland. And in fact, we have five secretaries who are of Asian American descent. And the reason they are there is just because people like you would make a difference for all our countries. And I want you to be successful at this event. But before that, we want to recognize CCBA for hosting this event here in Maryland. And we want to thank them. And the, our Deputy Secretary of State, Michael Lore, is going to present the Governor's citation. And I'd like to invite CCBA President and the Chair, and also Chief Staff of the Secretary, Susan Lee, Alexandria Liu.
take a quick picture. Let me read the citation first. The governor of the state of Maryland honors the semi-annual North American Chinese Invitational Volleyball Tournament. Be it known that on behalf of the citizens of the state, recognition of CCBA's exceptional leadership in enhancing the lives of Asian American Pacific Islanders and all communities through their efforts in sports, culture, civic engagement, hosting the North American Volleyball Tournament Invitational in Maryland is a testament to your dedication to fostering unity and celebration of diversity. Your impactful contributions are truly inspiring. We are pleased to confer upon you this governor's
Next, I'd like to introduce Deputy Representative Utecro, Robin Chang.
Good morning, everyone. It is my great pleasure to attend the opening ceremony of this volleyball tournament on behalf of the office representing Taiwan in the United States. I would like to express our sincere appreciation to Chairman Minto and our overseas community leaders like Ms. Rita Lee and Deputy Chairman Chang and Chairman Ting for your efforts in making the event possible today after several years of hiatus caused mostly by the pandemic. And after the distance between people was widened due to the pandemic, I believe sports is one of the best ways to bring us back together. Because through competitions such as this, we can demonstrate the cohesiveness of our community. It takes a teamwork to win in a volleyball game. In volleyball, no one player can dominate the game, believe me, because as a child, many, many years ago, I too was a volleyball player. Until I stopped growing many tall. Thank you for your service. And for all these years, through solidarity, such as is on display here today, our overseas communities have managed to gain a foothold and thrive all over the world. So, in addition to winning the games, I hope all our teams here will use this wonderful opportunity to build more stronger relations with one another and share our love for the game, so as to show the world the unbreakable bond of our community. Thank you for the invitation. Please enjoy the game and your Labor Day weekend. Thank you.
Just about 5 more minutes, guys. Show me a little love. Hold the balls for a few more minutes.
Hey, hold it, hold it.
Next, I'd like to introduce from the Maryland Sports Commission, Graham Waples.
Two viewers. We're famous.
Ball boy.
Good morning, everyone.
Two viewers.
I think we do it a little bit better. One more time. Good morning, everyone. There we go. There we go. We did a roll call earlier. Where are all my Maryland people? Make some noise. Come on. You can do better than that. Make some noise, Maryland. You guys and gals are the ambassadors this weekend. This is your state. So when it comes to other teams, when it comes to visitors, guests, players, parents, make sure you show them that hospitality that we have here in Maryland, because that is crucial. I'm not going to take up too much time. Like Dewey said, we've only got a few more minutes, but the Maryland Sports Commission, the state of Maryland, we're incredibly honored to be a part of this event. This is truly an awesome event. And this is an event that's about the competitors, about you playing this weekend, doing your best, and giving your all. But as we were talking about before this past started, there's a lot of work that goes into this. So players, if you see someone in a purple shirt, if you see someone who's an organizer, make sure you thank them. Make sure you tell them how much it means to them, because there's a lot of man hours that go into it, and a lot of these people are volunteers. So again, thank you. Welcome to Maryland, and have an awesome weekend of activities.
I'd like to introduce WCDC Chair Rita Lee. Auntie Rita.
Hello, be patient, player. Be patient, during this opening ceremony, and without a lion dance, you cannot start the game, please. I really appreciate all DCCYC people. DC girl boys is all here, and the other teams, they don't even pay attention. The people on the stage I want to introduce to you is the sponsor. The wire can be here. Those people are sponsors. Those are leaders in Maryland. So please pay attention. Give a round of applause to the people on the stage. I know you're anxious. I know you're anxious to play. And we are looking forward to, okay? I would like to introduce you, the people on the stage. They are not only the government official, they also the great sponsor from Taipei Economical Cultural Representative Office, TACRO. I like to say from Republic of China, Taiwan. Now you know, okay? This is Minister Robin Chang. This is the Director Call from Cultural Center from TACRO. And this is the Director Cho from TACRO. Now I'm introduced from Maryland State. Okay, this is the Secretary Michael Lewis, Deputy Secretary Michael Lewis. You're gonna be Secretary very soon, right? I can say Deputy, right? Okay, the Chief Judge, Cho Park. Also, Ms. Alexandra Lewis from Maryland State. Young, beautiful lady. Now I want to do the CCBA people. First is CCBA, Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association, Zhonghua Weigun, okay? It's the one in host this whole event in Big Boss. Okay, this is the elder, Dr. Ho Yen Wong. Without his approval, you're not getting funding from us. Okay. The second one I want to introduce is the chair, Victor Quarto, CCBA chair. Also, I want to introduce the past chair, most important people, is our CFO. We saw him sign the check. You have no money to pay. It's a Raymond Lee. Most important person. Now the first VP, okay, of course, I forgot the most important people from Maryland State. This is Mr. Grant Rumble. He is watching you guys. You better be doing the right things, okay, on the sport. Okay, now CCBA, the first vice chair, Jack Lee, is our beautiful PR, Penny Lee's husband. I forgot that Kevin's dad. Okay, now the second ranking, the vice chair, Van Chang. Okay, now it's me. I'm a Washington Chinatown Development Corporation Chair Rita Lee, and also I'm a big sponsor for this. It's the Walla Adult Daycare Center. I'm the director, and this is our CEO. Okay, thank you. So I give back to Tui.
Almost there. All right, I'd like to introduce the Johns Hopkins Lion Dance Troupe. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Lastly, Minister Chang is going to serve the first ceremonial ball. Don't worry, we have plenty of insurance. Sunny Look insurance. I hope you all have a great weekend. One last announcement. Women's 5-team pools. Team 2 plays Team 5 first, just to make sure. Come pick up your player baskets. Let's get going, everybody.
Come on. gonna help me, bro.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Hey, where's the line? Let's go.
Thank you. Yeah.
Halt!
Thank you. got that!
Let's go, go!
This one's ours. I can just leave it there, bro. Fuck it.
Like, it's just him. Julia!